So hello.
Hello.
We're gonna surprise the knees. We're waiting.
Two more minutes.
Oh, you'll come out.
Get ready. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh my god.
Happy birthday to you.
Okay, we're gonna do it again.
Happy birthday. Oh.
Happy birthday, Denise. I'm very cold. Thank you for being in my life. Here you go.
To Daddy Dennis from your mom, heart.
You're gonna be a vlogger.
So this is my best friend Linda, and she really made my life very enjoyable. I've known her since middle school on the swim team, and ever since then, she's been like the light of my life. So I was like really sad in high school, but then when I went to college,
she was like, cry.
She made me very happy. And yeah.
I love you, Denise.
I can't stop smiling.
Wow.
Oh, happy birthday.
Why are you with
me?
It's my birthday and Diane is chauffeuring me because it's my birthday, because I'm the one that usually drives, and now it's Diane's turn.
I haven't driven in like 10 years.
Okay, so we're at Starbucks, if you can see it behind me, because I have a free birthday treat.
Happy birthday, Denise.
This is Linda. She's gonna be super indecisive. She already chose what she wants, but she's just like picking again. I don't know why. Normal people can stand over this, but then there's Linda.
I'm pregnant. One time in middle school, some guy was like, "Are you pregnant? You look like you're 2 months." What does that even look like? Baby's like this small.
2 months, like,
it's
like
this
barely
small.
Anything.
They're still like smaller than a chicken egg, right?
I guess.
Are you taking a nap? Look at my mic that I got for my birthday. Isn't it nice?
That you got for your birthday?
I mean, that Linda got me for my birthday. Thanks, Linda.
Linda likes what?
Wait.
One time, this girl in my middle school, I guess she was pregnant, and then she's like, "Miss Butler, you know I'm pregnant? And then, here, you want to touch my belly?" And then, like, her friend, she had a blanket and, like, covered.
So let's pretend the blanket's here. And then the friend covered them. And then I guess Miss Butler, she touched the belly. And then she's like, "Oh my god.
Oh my god." What?
One time in middle school, there was this girl that sat next to me. And she had like this lighter, and like she would like mess with me, and she was like just like turning it on right behind my seat. In Mr. Quintana's class, and Mr. Quintana's blind, so he can't see. And then
yes, I saw one.
Yeah, I think she burned some of my hair.
It's not. It looks nice. Is it natural? Oh, it is.
This is Rebecca. I took her grad pictures with her friends, with these people. She's pretty.
That's nice.
Yeah, I'm proud of myself.
Wow.
Hit me up if you want a photo shoot. discounted to $100, but for you,
$99.99.
$99.99.
Plus tax.
Plus tax.
Let's go down at the pool. Just like wait.
Wow, that's Kim.
I know her. Good job, Kim.
Oh my God, Peter.
Wow, Peter.
Oh God,
Peter.
He does polo.
He's on my team.
Peter.
Oh my gosh, it's Alina. Okay. Thank you.
Aww.
Hi.
You can come to hang out with us?
Hang out with us.
Yay. Mike. Mike.
Mike. Let's see, what is this?
What is
what
that?
What could this be?
What could this be?
Do you have something to do with this?
No.
Oh my gosh, it's a piece of paper.
Aww, Lily's a liar. She said that she can't draw.
That's nice.
Thanks, Lily.
How's your birthday so far, Denise?
It's so good.
Liar.
It's better than last year.
What was last year?
I didn't do anything. Okay, Lily. Let's see what you got me.
All right.
What is it?
You got me paper.
Oh, you got her paper? Oh,
you got me a mirror so I can.
Wow.
Thanks, Lily. Lily, I met her in fall, summer in PE99. And she talked to Linda first, and then we didn't know how to say her name.
Called her Lily.
We
spelled
it
so weird.
Lily. We're like, Lily.
Yeah.
Lily. What the heck?
We're like scared to say her name.
Yeah, we're like, hey, you.
Hey.
Okay. So then we met in PE99. She is in the cross country team and the track and field team. And she's super good at running. I mean, I've never seen her run, but I just believe it that she's good at running. And then, let's see, when was the first time we hung out?
We went to T Pumps. We did not talk at all. And burritos with Isabel, Claudia, and Mimi.
So that was the first time we hung out. And we didn't talk very much. Or I didn't talk very much because I don't talk a lot. Super nice, and like even though we're mean to each other, I love her. She's the best. She's my favorite. She's my best friend.
What?
Lily's my best friend.
Okay, I'll forget it. I'm gonna leave. I don't give. Okay, we're gonna leave now since she's, you know. Oh, there they are!
Linda's my bestest friend.
Whatever.
We go way back to childhood. I knew her when she always had her hair up in a ponytail. And she got me this microphone, by the way. And I'm very thankful for her because I'll just repeat what I said last night.
I was so lightheaded.
You know how I said I didn't have friends in high school?
Yes.
Well, I did have friends, but I didn't have friends like Linda. Who I can count on, who's always there for me. But now I do.
Wow.
That's Linda.
You don't scare me.
You gonna make a speech about Denise?
She's only
what?
In kindergarten.
Uh-oh. Denise is so young. Are you 18 yet?
Mm-hmm. I'm 18 today.
Yay!
Are you gonna say anything else about her?
It's her birthday.
Yep.
And she's awesome.
That's it.
It's a clip. It's a sound bite.
Leon!
I'll say more later.
Leon. Are you say happy birthday
is
to
Leon
Denise?
Land the person who.
I'm working on it. I would if I knew her
actually. Who cares?
So she's really turning 15?
Yeah.
Obviously.
Say happy birthday to the camera.
Happy birthday to the camera. And Denise.
Do you have anything to say to Denise?
Happy birthday!
Let's go get some pizza!
Pizza?
HBD!
Do you have anything to say to Denise?
Feliz cumpleaños!
What about you?
Happy birthday.
What?
Happy birthday.
Wow. Wow.
Too heavy.
Oh.
I'm just a little boy.
Okay, how about you?
Happy birthday!
Now dance, dance,
dance, dance, dance, dance, dance.
Walk it like I talk it, walk it, walk it like I talk it, walk it, walk it like I.
Wow, what gentlemen!
Who wants a birthday ice bath?
They didn't like open the door for you. They didn't even leave the door open for you.
I'm the real man.
That's good.
Very good, very good.
Hello. They're say hello for vlogging. Say hi.
Why are you vlogging?
Say hi. They're
gonna be famous. To who?
It's Denise's birthday today.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Oh, buddy. Buddy wants to be part of the vlog.
Where? Come on, buddy. Come on out. Say hello.
Buddy, you remember me? Buddy. Buddy wants to be part of the vlog.
Buddy remembers me. Yeah.
He got his ball. He has to say hello.
Oh, hi. You're so precious.
Say happy birthday to Denise.
Happy birthday to me.
Isabel's here.
Hi,
Isabel. Okay. Well, have a wonderful birthday.
I'll say thank you.
You guys have a great summer. Have a great summer. June 1st.
That's Friday.
Yeah, next Friday.
We have to come every day
next week. It's closed Monday because it's a holiday.
Ah.
So it'll be Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and then I will never see you guys ever again.
No.
I'm retiring. So I'm gone.
No.
Well, I'll be here a little bit in July for like the last week of July and 2 days.
We'll come every week. Every day this week.
Oh, no. Steven resigned, so he's gone too.
What? What?
Yep.
Wait, wait, no way.
No, no. They're leaving.
He's so young.
We all left.
Yeah. I heard about
Lynn's fault, isn't it?
No.
What?
He's gonna be a stay-at-home dad.
Linda's been coming too much.
Yeah, Linda, you got injured too much. He got trying to write down those stupid riddles.
I need you here.
Damn, I'm kind of sad now.
Oh, good.
And he said next fall they're cutting out like everything.
Happy birthday, Denise.
Cause like low budget.
Yeah, no budget.
Like how like you're cutting like all the mostly classes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A lot of classes are gonna be cutting stuff. So if you want to take a class, if you want to take a class, take it now. Take
yeah,
it after summer.
Yeah, yeah, take it. Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
No, dance for her.
Dance for me.
Dance.
I'll do it tomorrow.
No, okay. You do it right now. Okay. Today's her birthday, though.
You look like a b-boy in this outfit.
Stop zooming.
So thanks. Show off your moves.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Thank you.
Or happy birthday.
Sound happier.
Happy birthday.
Louder.
Yeah.
I can't hear you.
Happy birthday, dear Dan.
Follow sing.
Happy birthday to you.
Wow.
Thank you.
So we're at Pizza Mahat for Denise's birthday lunch.
Had a birthday breakfast and now we're having a birthday lunch.
I thought I had it all together, but I was led astray the day you walked away. You were the clock that was ticking in my heart. Changed my state of mind, and love so hard to find.
I'm not hungry.
Cheers to Denise. A long and healthy life.
Art class. This is how we support our friends.
P is by itself.
The guys are gonna hold
okay.
P and then
sexy
P.
But we should like walk side by side.
Sexy.
But I was led astray the day you walked away. You were the clock that was ticking in my heart. Changed my state of mind. Love so.
Oh, here's Grandpa. I spy Grandpa.
Hey, no.
Wow. Good.
stroke. It's fun. It feels good.
And it's Johan.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Please go all out. It'll be so cool.
It's a mic.
Mic?
Yeah, it's a mic. Microphone.
Mic?
It's like, records what you say. It's not that hard.
I'm an athlete. I go to school. I'm in college. I'm mom.
And get your ice cream, and we're going to start in about a minute.
So what kind of mic is this? It's a shitty mic. I'm just kidding. It's a nice mic. It's good quality. Happy birthday, Denise.
Stop.
Our Vice President of Student Health. Our Associate Vice President of College Operations. Is Susan still here? Oh, good. I didn't see Susan. And our Vice President of Finance.
Ben, we'd like to take a big team
thing. Last couple of weeks after the deadline for who was going to individual. As well as tonight.
Welcome, student athletes.
Hey, ready?
As well as Foothill Nianza. Some of the funny things you say. It's just been an amazing, amazing career. So thank you all very much. I just really quickly want to say, so last time I told you when I was up here that we're gonna go through, all right. I signed up and I had a blast, and it really helped me with my education as well, because it was a good way to get rid of, you know, stress and stuff, you know, talk with everyone or just swim on my own when I needed to just cool off on my own from all the studying of math and everything. And then the second year I come back again and I decide I'm gonna be the team captain, because I wanted to, you know, make sure we had a good community in our swim team so that we could all be friends with each other. As you can see, everyone smiling over there, you know, I think it's worked out pretty well. So, me being given these opportunities has really, you know, changed my life. I can, you know, I get the nickname Sexy Pete and everything, everything's going pretty swell. I get into UC Berkeley, I made a plan, and there was a big change in it, but it still gave me the end goal that I wanted. So I can just thank De Anza for this academic and athletic program.
Woo!
That was hot.
Oh, that's it. It's good.
Sexy P, congrats!
Thank you.
Concussion.
No.
And backstroke when Denise smacked her in the head.
I like to recognize her also for getting a concussion from hitting the bottom of the pool.
I hate you.
That's your. I'd like to recognize.
As an esteemed representative of the aquatics program, I would like to mandate that the girls help with the lay lines from now on.
Okay, we do.
Instead of just
really?
Slacking off.
Really?
Except for Diane.
No,
you don't count.
Hey, all summer.
No, besides Diane. She's no good at that.
All summer.
Ooh, we can have a rap battle.
Freeze. Let's see if you can get up there. Wait, not yet. What's it open?
Yeah, don't cheat.
Ready?
No, why it closes.
Ready?
Wait.
Go!
Damn, y'all are slow.
Hi, this is my friend Marisa.
I can't do the wings like you.
This is for Linda.
I got the portobello omelette, the mini omelette, and fruit.
This is Denise's birthday cake.
Yeah. I choose waffle.
Can we get more potatoes?
Make it look out of there.
No, I'm taking the little bit off. Oh.
Yep.
It's each other like pants.
Happy birthday, Denise. I want to say that I am thankful for you. Thank you for always being by my side ever since middle school. And
look at the camera.
Happy 18th birthday, bestie. I'm so proud of you and who you've become. Thank you so much for everything you do for me, even though it may seem like I don't appreciate it, but I actually really do. You and your sister have always been by my side ever since the first time we started swimming together at West. We're taking how thankful I am for you. You've always supported me from watching
the camera.
Watching me play my first polo game freshman year of high school to playing next to me last polo season. Without you, I wouldn't have made so many friends this year. I'm so glad that you texted me out of nowhere asking me if I wanted to play pool again. You got me back up on my feet. Come here.
I'm thinking, what the?
You're fine.
A speech. Sorry I was late, and I'm bad at giving gifts. But Denise is 18, and that's special. I remember when I was 18, I was pretty stupid. I trust you to make better decisions than I. Good luck.
Thanks. I don't know.
All this friendship was all because of you. And I'm really thankful.
of last year, I was so lonely. I had no friends in college until Denise came along. And now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 20 plus people. Yep, I'm very thankful. And if it wasn't for Denise, I wouldn't have met SF people too.
No.
If it wasn't for Linda, I wouldn't have made friends with all these people because
that is BS. She did that by yourself.
No, what do you mean?
You're the one.
I'm the antisocial one.
Actually,
that goes out of your way.
No.
You're like, hi, I'm Linda.
If you think about it, it's the beginning, like all the way from the beginning. When you texted me that you wanted to join polo, and that's how the friendship all, you know.
This story, Claudia.
No.
Made me friends with Luke. And then, since you're hella good at water polo, all the boys want to be friends with you.
You're the pretty one. No. It's the start. It's always the start. My fingers kind of hurt now. But it's the start. You texted me that day. You're like, you want to join polo, right? So I was like, oh, I don't know. I need to study. But then you convinced me to join. And that's how, you know, it all started.
So I was giving me a hard time. I didn't like her. I didn't like her either. And then I talked to Linda. And Linda was like, oh, hi, blah, blah. And then, yeah, you had the West suit on. And I was like, oh my god, you play for West Polo. And she was like, yeah. And I was like, oh my god, I used
like Gabby's friend.
Remember? Okay, well, she was like, oh my god, you're Gabby's friend.
Who's telling this story?
I know, right? And I was like, oh yeah. And I'm like, are you? And I was like, wait, what's your name? And she was like, Linda. And I was like, oh, Linda. They would always talk about Linda, right? And then I was like, I introduced myself to you, but then you're hella shy. And then after a while, we started doing dry land, and then I would always talk to Linda, and then eventually we became close because I would have to carpool with you, and like you never talked to me in the car. So yeah.
I don't remember.
We didn't even sort of meet until recently, right?
Yeah.
We kind of just.
We were just there.
Yeah.
In the pool.
Eventually, just like.
Yeah.
Came together. Yeah. Some weird way. Through aquatic sports. I felt like your first impression of me was like you didn't like me.
No, I just like.
I remember like, one time after the game, I was just like, oh, I was like, I think I was giving you advice, and then you're just like, yeah, whatever. Like,
no,
this douchebag. This douchebag, what is he doing? Telling me what to do.
Everyone else is who's trying to teach me water because I don't know anything about it.
Yeah.
So yeah. Thanks.
Yeah. There are too many good words to describe.
You're taking too long.
Let's see, Denise.
She's finally 18.
What do you do?
I don't know.
She's still a minor.
No, Denise always makes sure that the team is like, has fun, we have food, and you're super skinny and super pretty.
Thank you.
This is nice.
That's
good. This is Denise, we always have boba
and like In and Out, and what else you and Linda always go to? You don't pay, why do we have to pay? We come to your birthday party and you don't pay.
I'm poor.
Babe.
Me too.
You spend all your money on boba.
You go eating outside every day, every single day of your life.
Well, I mean, Denise is just living her life. Denise is having a good life.
I was just trying to.
She made custom
healthy diet.
She has to make everything before real life starts as an 18-year-old. Now real life starts.
Now
life's gonna get hard.
Watch it count down to the end of the day.
Fuck it.
Bop, bop.
What about you?
You're gonna get demonetized.
I'm already demonetized. Linda cusses too much.
I don't know the words anymore. Everyone knows this song. Denise even knows how to play on the guitar. She's very talented. This one's for you, Denise.
Okay, this is an unboxing of my present.
Wow.
You got me my favorite.
Shorts.
A mouse. A pink mouse, my favorite color. Look, Dad, it's my favorite color.
Wow, you're making my sister a mean girl.
You got me a passport. Now I can travel.
Wow.
She has a group.
Is she?
Just look.
Where's she from? That's where she's coming.
This is our rehearsal.
Pay your taxes, college is a scam.
Johan likes you. Best son, love you.
What do I say?
I don't know what to say, but I don't know.
Please.
Lily lied.
I actually like.
Yeah. Open it.
For you.
You want to share?
Small cake, small. What?
Yeah, we're gonna share.
Yeah.
Oh.
We're on diet, actually.
Oh, okay, never mind. We're not sharing.
Oh. This is really good cake.
Alex, if you're watching this, keep it up, big guy.
No, he's supposed to be here.
He is, that fucking slut.
Hey, Denise, you should go open your present.
Oh, yeah.
No, I'm done.
Wait, can I have one more water?
I got a game. I do. There's something else?
Yep.
Those! You already have one?
Yeah.
That's so stupid.
Take out your thank you.
You should just go.
Smile for daddy.
Smile for mommy.
It's really good. It's better.
Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Comment down below if you want to suggest what you want to see next. And I will see you in the next video. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Jessica Lee, and I really appreciate Linda's camera.
No, you have to say bye.
Go ahead.
Bye, Linda's friend.
Bye.
It's so sweet
because it's my birthday.
Did everybody register yesterday?
This is for you, Peter. This is for you.
Hopefully we're not too late.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi to the vlog.
The vlog?
Yeah, it's Denise's channel.
It's a video, isn't it? I knew it.
Shazzy.
Happy birthday, Denise. Wait, what room? Wait, who's Denise?
What the fuck?
It's me!
Denise!
How old are you?
18.
Really?
Say, what the fuck?
She's lying, right?
I'm lying.
Yeah.